There are those that carry the dark side, cursed to be undead. Forever they are slaves, stealing others' humanity and souls to ebb their hollowing, the decay of mind and flesh, until only a shell of madness remains. In fear, those spared from the curse capture the undead. Far to the north, the cursed are corralled to the undead asylum to be locked away and forgotten forever. The tale of the Unsung Knight begins on the northern border of Lordran, the land of ancient lords. There the undead congregate in pilgrimage for its mysteries, for souls, and for a flicker of hope in a prophecy.
Brothers, I am one of you. Are we cursed enough? Curse you. Are you listening? Do not hide. Who am I? A leaf on the wind, with no direction to call my own.
Thank you.
Was it your hand that silenced my deliverer from captivity? To haunt me with questions never to be answered. This blessing. So many thorns in my mind. Is this your trickery? Do not give me false hope. Finally. What is this you give me? curse you.
And now you must know why. Careful. It will turn you hollow. Praise the sun.